We utterly deny all outward wars and strife, and fighting with outward weapons, for any end or under any pretense whatsoever. This is our testimony to the world.
This is the peace testimony, first proclaimed in 1660 to King Charles II of England by a group of religious seekers led by George Fox and calling themselves the Children of Light.